Today we are covering Hawaii H12811 HCIA Datacom. To find the complete list of questions and answers, please go to the playlist link provided in the description. Question is, wireless access control AC access controller as a unified management and control device in the FITAP architecture. The following description of the role of AC is wrong. Option A. No matter when the data is forwarded, the user's data message will be forwarded by AC. Option B. User access control. Option C. User access authentication. Option D. AP configuration delivery. Correct answer is option A. Next question is, how many more bytes are the packets using MPLS level double layer nesting technology than the original IP packets? Option A, 32. Option B, 8. Option C, 4. Option D, 16. Correct answer is option B. Next question is, what is the IPv6 loopback address? True or false? Correct answer is option A, true. Next question is about the above configuration command is correct. Option A, modify the user's authority level to 3 and save the configuration. Option B, modify the limit level of the save command used by the user to 3. Option C, modify the permission level of the user view command to 3 and save the matching signus. Option D, modify the permission level of the save command in the user view to 3. Correct answer is option D. Next question is, when planning a campus network, which of the following methods can be used to divide service VLANs? Option A, divide VLAN according to the access member structure. Option B, VLAN by business. Option C, divide VLAN by logical area. Option D, divide VLAN into J by geographical area. Correct answer is option B. Next question is, which of the following descriptions about firewall is wrong? Option A, firewall can isolate networks of different security levels. Option B, the firewall cannot network address translation. Option C, firewall can realize user identity authentication. Option D, firewall can realize access control between different networks. Correct answer is option B. Next question is, the correct setting of the terminal emulation program when configuring the router through the console. Option A, 19200 bps, 8 data bits, 1 stop bit, no checksum, and no flow control. Option B, 9600 bps, 8 data bits, 1 stop bit, even parity and hardware flow control. Option C, 9600 bps, 8 data bits, 1 stop bit, no checksum, and no flow control. Option D, 4800 bps, S data bit, 1 stop bit, odd checksum, and no flow control. Correct answer is option C. Next question is, the router running the OSPF protocol reaches the full state first and then synchronizes the LSDB. True or false? Correct answer is option B, false. Next question is, which of the following commands to configure the default route is correct? Now see the options as option A, B, C and option D. Correct answer is option C,